This morning, five people are behind bars in connection with a drive-by shooting in Fort Worth that left children, minors, injured. Four of those arrested are teens. Now, the shooting happened on May 1st, just outside of the Miramar Apartments on the Las Vegas Trail. Security footage here shows children and teens running for cover when shots were fired. The oldest victim is 19 years old, the youngest just 3 years old. All of them survived.